Remove the Osmo Pocket Universal Ports cover and insert the controller wheel. Power on the Osmo Pocket, and a controller wheel connected prompt is shown on the touchscreen. Toggle the control switch to the left and rotate the dial to make the pan axis move left or right. Toggle the control switch to the right and rotate the dial to make the tilt axis move up or down. The left button on the controller wheel can switch between gimbal modes. Press the button once to select Tilt Locked, FPV, and Follow. Press the right button on the controller wheel to make the gimbal flip. Press and hold the button to enter the lock mode. The gimbal's direction will be locked and will not change when moving the grip. Release the button to exit the lock mode. If the dial is not in the center position when the controller wheel is connected to the Osmo Pocket, the gimbal will drift. Go to Settings, Accessories, and tap Dial Calibration to fix the issue.